Well, I'm heading south to Park City, Utah today. I'm just leaving my studio and heading towards Ennis. And then south to Layton, Utah, where I'll meet up with my daughter, Heidi, and Jason, my son, and my grandson, Vincent, for lunch, hopefully. So, I hope you enjoy the trip.
Got a few deer by on the side of the road this morning. Got them in my yard, too, for that matter. I missed it. Could you do it for me? He's trying to make it make a different sound. Trying to make it into a flute. Vincent, how many years old are you? And this is my firefighter son. All right.
He's all concentrated. Okay, Uncle Salt.
All right, show him what he's trying to do. I'm coming into the Salt Lake Valley now, and after having lunch with my two siblings and my grandson. I have another son, but we didn't get a chance to get him in there, so hope to see him soon sometime.
Explain something to the people who only see me on YouTube. I've already explained on my blog that over the weekend I got a call, and the people who financed my artwork want to cast up all of the bronze clays that I've got sitting right now, and so I had to make a trip down to Park City, Utah, and now I'm on my way to Jackson Hole to pick up clays that I left off the gallery there. So I'll take all together about four clays, and I've got one more clay back at my studio, which needs to be finished up, and that's that mountain man and the Indian woman that is his wife. I'm going to get all those to the foundry, and all of them are going to be cast up into bronze. So that's why I stopped work on protector, the Indian that with the headdress and all that stuff, and I'm going to be working on these, and then I've got to go down sometime around the 1st of April and work on a life-size piece that's going to be put together by a foundry down there. They're going to point up one of my pieces called Silent Arrow, and make a life size out of it in clay, and then I'll get about 90% of it done, and then I'll go in and finish it up. And also finish up the other life size I've got, and then they're going to start casting those up. So a lot going on right now, and it's kind of exciting, and I think you'll enjoy it, but I have to put aside the protector for a while because of all this. So I hope you understand. It's exciting. Anyway, I'm coming into Pocatello, Idaho right now. I'm going to spend the night here and then head out tomorrow morning or sometime in the morning to Jackson Hole and pick up the final two clays and then head home. And then starting next week, I'll get back onto the clays and start cleaning them up and getting them, some of them to the foundry right away. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.